is this supposed to be? Okay. Hello, buddy. Kilarix is here, and today we are playing more Outlast here. And last off, we were already being through here, and I was stuck because I don't know which way I was supposed to go.
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Okay, I guess. And this is the way I went, though. Like, honestly, I've been through here and here's fire. Fire. Yeah, we've been through here. Dead body. Yeah, like I was standing there, I was. There's a locker. Does that mean I have to pick up? Alright, I got it. Yeah, I did. Yeah, the flipping locker. Oh, I guess it saved him. I don't know why he sent me back here though. So we need to find a way. I could be just blind, be blind, and I actually have to go through this way. Which I can't though. So is it? I have to go another way. Didn't I came down these stairs though? Quite sure I've been through here. Oh, notes. What's my notes? How to make step one. Alright, don't go that way. Oh, it's right here. Okay. I am blind as a bat. Why is there suddenly an empty? The batteries! Yes! We need some more batteries. Ooh, that place is on fire over there. Oh, I see. Why is this place on fire?
I had to burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us, used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. If you want to live, you can get out through the kitchen.
Damn! So I'm guessing this is just saying... Oh yeah, guys, if you want to, you can pause it to read these. If you want, like any documents or letters, basically notes, just pause the video. Let's see. Let's go through this way. There's no water in this house. Gotta be kidding me. That didn't like this guy. Okay.
No complaining now. We have to wash every little part. Oh, who's a baby? Who's a kid?
Okay, let's just forget what just happened. No. Leave me alone. I just switched on the water, didn't I? There must be another part. No. I can hear the heartbeat. This is so fun. Can I get past these? think this is gonna be difficult. Okay. So I know which way to go. I know not to come back here. Until I think I need to explore until I find those sorts of things. Okay, this is gonna be difficult. Very difficult. It's still there, it's just the heartbeat's still gone. Please help me. I don't want to talk to you. Okay. One's down. I'm quite sure this is supposed to be three. Not quite sure. But we need to know which way he's going. So it's either that he's going in a circle or not. Because he saw where I was going. Kidding me. Yeah, go away. You're one ugly fool. It didn't do that last time, though. Exactly looking for here. Okay, I know where he's going. Yeah. doesn't help. Okay, that's one down. Well, two down. The fact is, I was under the table. How did he see me? Gosh, that's actually quite scary. He like tricked me or something, but he didn't. Not here. I'm not here. Yeah, I'll do now. Okay, go on, buddy. Shoot, buddy. Okay, I think there's supposed to be one more. At least one more. Oh no. I got achievement for it. Yay. Thank you. Okay. Now, enough. Gosh, that's quite hard. Okay, which way am I going? Again? Oh yeah, through here. Oh, that dude's gone. Well, that's easy enough. Okay, you guys can pause the video if you want to read this. Damn. Oh, this is nice. Loading, loading, loading. Let's push a bit ahead. Okay. I was actually gonna say that father went through here. I got some documents. Take pause to read this if you want to. Because I can't see anything. But I do not like the sound of what was outside. Alright, is there anything else that you're gonna give me here, game? Anything? No, you're just gonna give me a dead corpse of a police guy? No, you gave me batteries. Thank you, guy. You know what? I'm gonna call you Bob. You're a nice guy, Bob. Do you think this is an actual exit or is this just an exit to the outside world? I need a key to go this way. Okay. It's very dark though, to be honest. Oh, another police guy. How... Wait, did it say how alive are you? Very alive. Hey, like I said again, you can pause this to read this if you wanted to. Because I can't read. well, I can't, it's just... What's the point of getting up here then? Is it just for documents?
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.